really a very great occasion for all of us that we have with us a real social activist, Mr. Gajanan Wali, who had taken pains to be with us on this occasion and who had administered oath to all our students and faculties on such a beautiful theme. You know that single-use plastic has been the curse, as our director said, that all the developments, all the researches are not for the good of the mankind. So single-use plastic, invention of single-use plastic has not been good for the mankind. And it is polluting the water, land, everything. And if we do not stop the usage of these things, it is going to long way for our next generations to spoil their, say, livelihood. As has been said, that one kettle was operated recently and 18 kgs of plastics were, say, extracted from its stomach. So what does it show? That this is such a dangerous thing that until we stop its usage, our future generations are not secured. Because these are very light, they are blown by the air, they are thrown in the, into water, and they take some 22,000 years for degradation. They are not so easily biodegradable. This is why we have to arouse consciousness among all our citizens, and students are the best, agents, best catalytic agents to spread this news among the citizens of the country that we must ban use of plastic, single-use plastics. So, I am coming to that. So, I first, because I have been asked to propose a vote of thanks, so I first take this opportunity to express my sincere thanks to Mr. Gajanan Wali, who has also, founded one new channel. And as I heard that the 10 news YouTube channel has a viewer of around 6 crores. This is what has been narrated just now. So, and I am proud to announce that Mr. Gajanan Wali comes from the same fraternity as I come, because I was in the fertilizer ministry for around 34 years, 35 years, and at one time he was in the ministry, he was PA to secretary to the Minister of Fertilizer, Chemicals and Petroleum. So he just introduced me that he was the, during Antulay's time, he was the secretary to the minister under whom the entire public sector in fertilizer, chemical, petrochemicals, petroleum, oil and gas were established. So, in that way, we say that we come from the same fraternity. That way, I, sir, welcome you in this campus and thank you from the core of my heart that you have been, graced, you have graced this occasion and administered oath to all our students. And I also thank our director. I consider him always a ready-made recorder. He can speak on anything, on any topic, and everything is available to speak. So, I saw him how busy he was, but he took time and he is with us. So I also sincerely extend my thanks to him. And his speech was very valuable and he gave very important piece of information, and I have repeated the same incidents to all of you. I also thank my students. Actually, students are the future of the country. And this oath was mainly meant for you, because we are now, dying figures. It is you who will bring change in the society. And you are the responsible citizen. The future of the country depends on you. So do not consider this as only a ceremonial event, but take this in the right spirit and take a hope that you will definitely going to make a change in the society, and you will not allow the single-use plastic in your personal life or in the society. So I consider that this has been a great event for all of you, and if you actually practice, then you will be a really a very responsible citizen of the country.